Hello, everybody, and welcome back to part, I think, 16 of our World of Warcraft Let's Play. This poor girl just came out running, followed by a bunch of trogs, I think, and I just helped her out and killed all of them, and I healed her up. So hopefully that helps her in her journey wherever she's going. So in the last episode, we attempted to do Tol Dagor, and we're going to queue up for it again. And if we can't do it this time, I give up. So, I guess the moment of truth, let's do it. Yes, welcome back. If you guys haven't seen the last 15 episodes, I'll be in the upper right-hand corner and also the link in description box below. Yeah. Welcome back. Alright, so it looks like, we already got a couple of those things done just from that poor girl that came out of there. But yeah, that was funny. And I ended the last episode and stood there for a second. And then all of us saw, I saw was that poor girl. I was like, oh gosh. Alright, we got a quest over there. Looks like. And that's over there. Looks like. It would help if I was attacking. Look at Greg go. With that protection barrier and everything. Alright, let's see what this block wants. On the surface of the rock, you find. Go. Oh, maybe not. You find what make out to be ingredients. If you find the ingredients, perhaps you can make trog soup for yourself. Ooh. You curiously approach the Surlisk tied to a post, and it doesn't snap at you, but it looks like it would defeat him.
We'll get back to it.
Please. I love y'all. But don't let the tank or the healer die. Please.
Stay low. They haven't spotted us yet. According to our intelligence, the keys that access the Azurite caches and the hostage wing are kept by the Overseer.
Well, it looks like they're going a completely different way, so maybe they actually know what they're doing. Guards, while you make your I don't know, I've never done this dungeon before, but that last time that we did it was bad. Oh, we lost a healer. I trust you. I trust you, healer. Or tank. I trust you, tank. I trust you. With all my might. Hopefully this one won't be as bad. At least I really hope not. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Of course. trying to remember not to spam. We got this. Without spam. Why is it attacking me? Oh my goodness! Not again. Hey, we almost got it this time, which is great.
Must be why the overseer didn't have many patrols on this side of the island. Good job defeating it. Oh, you had to crawl through this stuff to escape. Try to stay downwind from me.
Y'all are awesome already. I can already tell, but at least this looks like the healer and the tank are pretty awesome, so I'm hoping and praying that we can get through this dungeon and actually complete this quest. Please and thank you. Shout out to this person. Making sure we get through. Oh my god, look at how fast we're getting through these pairs. Oh yeah. Okay, I officially admit it. Our tank's a beast. I can already tell. Our tank's a beast.
Flooded the lower levels and drowned these squabbling rats!
My apologies, Lady Ashvane. I am confident my men will restore order soon.
You'd better be right, or your replacement's first duty will be to watch you drown with the rest of this scum!
Oh yeah, this group has been so much better. So much better. So freaking cool. You guys see that bird? Oh my god. Okay, this group is beasts. Straight up beasts, all of y'all. players supporting players. That's how it should be. Are just as godly as Greg.
Once we get our claws on the overseer's hostages, we'll be up to our snouts in ransom money.
I can't believe how much of a difference this is compared to like the last dungeon. I just knew it. We were starting off the episode strong, you know? Had to. Also, I turned off the keybind for the chat, so hopefully I won't accidentally type random. Are you serious? I'm sure they'll come back for me. Our tank's a beast. I have full faith in this tank. He said, "Well, I'm here," so I 100%. Healers back up. This knee that's dead. Thanks, guys. This is so funny. I hope they don't forget about me. Bruh. Y'all! Are you serious? Are they really gonna leave me? What does recap mean? Oh. Are y'all really gonna leave me over here? Well, anyway, while we're over here, we can, I was gonna say we could read this, but I don't know how. Well, look at them go.
This shiv is going right through your ribcage!
I would help y'all, and the healer keeps dying, but I'm dead.
This ship is going right through your ribcage.
I swear, if I don't complete this dungeon this time, we're just gonna get rid of these quests, because this is the second time I've recorded both, and if they're both chaotic, I'm just not gonna do it. It's not worth it. Oh, come back to me. Please come back and please. Please. Please revive me. Somebody. Okay. No. Okay. You didn't. Well, I would. Come on, please. Just revive me.
Well done. Looks like you have things under control.
Revive me.
We'll finish securing the lower levels while you make your way to the Overseer.
Are y'all just gonna leave me? Really? Oh, thank you. You're the best. You're the only one who came back for me. Thank you. Alright. I appreciate it. Let's do this. I'm doing my best here, y'all. I'm definitely not the best, but I'm doing the best that I can. I'm a little high, sorry. Oh my god. Y'all, I can't. I can't. This group is on fire. Congrats to who just leveled up. Congrats.
We've secured the prisoners and established a perimeter. The lower levels belong to us.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Get him, Greg.
Stand ready, men. They're coming. Check your fire. I'm looking at you, Flamecaster. If any of these Azerite munitions explode, we'll all be dust.
This is fun. I like how Greg is not affected whatsoever.
More fuel for the flames! Now!
More bombs incoming!
I'll reduce you to cinders!
Bruh. Not again! I can't.
The brightest stars burn out the fastest.
Get out of this thing. I was trying to get out of that thing. I'm gonna do this thing since it's an option. Oh wait, never mind. I thought we had to.
Thank you.
so kind of you to return for your executions. I've been eager to try these rounds on living time. You'll get caught in the crossfire. Run all you want. I never.
Not me. Please. Died again.
You'll get caught in the crossfire. Run all you want. I never miss. Enjoy your last meal.
Easy
I've been eager to try these rounds.
Oh, Arcane's dead. At least this one isn't as chaotic as
you'll
last.
Get caught in the crossfire.
And I died. Again.
Your sentence run on good.
And our healer's dead. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yep. It seems Lady Ashvane will have an opening for a new overseer after all. Now that we have the prison under our control and the keys in our possession, we can begin securing the Azerite and releasing the hostages. You do good work for an escaped fugitive.
Somebody help me, please. Okay, are we done? I think that's it. Right? What are we trying to send out? Okay. Well, that was fun, even though I kept dying a lot, but it's fine. Okay, well, short episode, I'm assuming, but oh my goodness, all the dying just getting me. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. All right, see ya, bye.